Hedging Bets. Hello, I'm Mr. Hedgehog, with little sympathy for that silly frog who's stuck in a bog. No, I won't say a prayer to get him out of there. I have my own agenda today that carries equal, if not more, sway. You see, I'm entering a marathon and need to be long gone. It promises to be an exciting rate, and yes, of course I'll go at my own pace. I drink nourishing milk, mainly at night, sipping from Cat Rachel's dish when all's out of sight. But it's Erev Yom Kippur. I fear her family has started the fast. I'll just jump over her bowl and go on past. Check out the house next door, the mosey for morsels at number 44. Call me a hedgehog in a hurry, totally caught up in a flurry of my narcissistic needs, ignoring others while they bleed. But think of the yiches if I finish number one in this, the third annual hedgehog marathon.